Keep my job.
Welcome to All Things Wedding with a Knot, where we answer all of your scary, pressing, alarming wedding planning questions. I'm Louis Barragona.
And I'm Sarah Hooper. Everyone around here calls me Hoops.
Oop. Today we're going to be talking a little bit about fun surrounding your engagement, so I'm excited to get into it.
If you're recently engaged, this is the video that you need to be watching.
Cannot relate. You just got engaged, and now everyone wants to know the wedding date, the bridesmaid dress color, where you're registered.
If they're invited.
Ugh, everyone wants to know if they're invited.
Yeah.
And according to the Knot's Real Wedding Study for 2019, wait, I'm actually gonna make you guess. When is the most popular month to get engaged?
Probably around the holidays, so I'm gonna guess December.
You're right, Hoops.
Oh, keeping my job.
You get to stay. The most popular month to get engaged is December.
Yes.
And if you're just getting engaged, here's my best tips for you. Relax, just breathe, stay present in this exciting time, and remember these helpful tidbits of information to help you manage and get through all of those.
That's funny. That sentiment is literally what I whisper to myself as I do yoga. Relax, just breathe.
Namaste.
Yeah.
So family and friends are probably gonna stress you out during the whole newly engaged period. I mean,
probably
definitely gonna stress you out during that newly engaged phase. I feel like it's like everyone in your family is like, am I invited? Is your great aunt invited?
Yeah.
Enjoy the first weeks free from the planning pressure. It's your time. You have to party, have fun, celebrate.
Enjoy it. There's no pressure to start planning immediately. Just enjoy being engaged. Enjoy that new ring on your finger if you got a new ring. Mm-hmm. Stare at the sparkle, whatever you want to do.
What should you do when people keep like pestering you and kind of going crazy?
I know. Honestly, it sounds hard, but just respectfully ask people to back off for a couple of weeks. Like, let me live, let me be engaged.
You could always say like, hey, we're just enjoying engagement right now. We're not planning.
That's a nicer way of saying.
Yeah, so according to the Knot's Real Wedding Study of 2019, the average engagement length is 15 months. So a year and 3 months if my math adds up.
Very good.
But what's the first thing that you should do when you get engaged and you're entering this planning period and having some fun too?
The first thing to do is honestly enjoy that newly engaged status, bask in the glory, but don't procrastinate too long. Okay. I don't know if you guys know, but vendors seriously book up so fast. Mm-hmm. People are booking over a year in advance, like venues, photographers, so many wedding pros. So do not procrastinate.
Many wedding details require you to plan ahead, like picking your venue. It's just like, you can't just go down like 3 days before your wedding and be like, hey. Instead, you need to sit down with your partner and discuss your wedding must-haves. Mm-hmm. Think about your priorities. Do we want a wedding video? What kind of flowers are we into? Are those a priority for us? Talk all those priorities.
Totally. Louis, can you guess what the most popular month to get married in? It's actually new. This is a new update.
Ooh, okay. Is it July?
No, it's too hot.
Sorry.
It's October.
Bye guys, it's been fun working at the Knot.
Get a little pumpkin spice.
Yeah, perfect.
Yes.
October sounds great.
Yeah.
But beforehand, if both sets of parents haven't already met, it's time to introduce them. You're engaged. Everyone's gonna get to know each other through this planning process, so we might as well make sure that everyone has those introductions.
Make sure they're vibing, make sure they're communicating.
Love.
They have a lot in common.
Totally.
They're children.
And when they're meeting, you should discuss how much you want your family involved in the wedding planning process.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to your fiancé about what do you want your parents to do? What is their parents gonna do versus yours? All that stuff.
And remember, don't let your family stress you out. This is like so easier said than done.
Mm-hmm.
But cherish this exciting time with them and then get to the planning to-dos later.
Fine, I won't let my family stress me out, I guess, but only if you Venmo me for the wedding. Just kidding. Thank you so much for tuning in and learning all about the Just Engaged to-dos. Catch us next time on All Things Wedding with the Knot.
Hi, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and return for new videos every single week. Don't forget to hit that like button. No, seriously, you should hit it now.